Say now, what happened? What's the real scoop on the baby world? Holla at me. Let me know what's going on. Yeah? What else did they do to you? Go on, tell me what they do. What they do to you, man? Go ahead. You can let it out. Real talk, real hood. Spit it out. Yeah? 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 Okay, then what else do people say to you, though, after that? What they say to you, man? Go ahead, tell me what they say. Because obviously it was deep, man. You just let me know a lot. Uh-huh.
That's what it sounds like.
And what else? Yeah. But then after that, what happened? Tell me what happened, brother. Don't think about it. Think about what you want to say. Yeah. Okay, then what they do? What they do? Yeah, what they do, man? You gonna tell me? I know you're thinking about it. Go ahead. Yo, I know you don't want to snitch, but just tell me what they did so we can get this thing clarified. What they do? What they do? You done talking, man? Okay. This concludes the end of the interview with little brother Desmond. What, man? Yeah? And plus what? A little drool on the side. That's right. Real Talk Real Hood, man. Kid interview. Our youngest member of the Real Talk Real Hood staff. Excuse me, I didn't mean to interrupt you, brother. What'd you say? What'd you say, young brother? Translation, y'all be safe, Real Talk Real Hood. That's what that meant. And a little something to grow on for y'all toddler chicks out there. Real talk, real hood.